If you've got your phone in Samsung mobile, that is on 7 or any other Samsung mobile, then you can perform this to bypass your phone lock, or your phone is hanging, or any other kind of software issue in your phone. So you can perform this to eliminate problem. What you have to do is you have to switch off your phone by pressing power button or by removing your battery. Then you have to press volume up button and home button, that is center button, and power button for 15 seconds until Samsung logo comes. When Samsung logo comes, leave power button but keep pressing volume up and center button, home button. Now list will come in the screen, and this is recovery mode in the phone, and you have to select wipe data factory reset. Scroll with volume down and select with power button, and again confirm yes, delete all my user data. Now this will format your phone, and you have to also select wipe cache data. You have to select with power button, and at the end press reboot system now. Now your phone will start, and if your phone was hanging and stuck at logo like this, then your problem will be solved. So it will take time. So be patient, I'm going to skip my video until it starts. If you want to be updated for mobile tricks and you want to care your mobile more efficiently, then you must subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my channel for more updates, tricks about mobile repairing. Subscribe, it is free. Please subscribe to my channel.